Not in a good way, in an ASMR kind of way. So, first we're going to pull out this book that I forgot to return to my English teacher. I need to give it back to her, so. It did always seem that so to us, but now in the division of the kingdom, it appears not which of the two he values most, for her qualities are so weighted that curiosity is neither can make choices of others' moiety. Is not this your son, my lord? His breeding, sir, has been at my charge. I have so often blushed to acknowledge him, that now I embrace into it. For some reason the book is like bent right there, so I can't really, you know, can't really shut it properly. It's kind of bent right there. But it's whatever. We'll just put that back. Do you want some of my pills? So, yeah, those are my depression medication. some Lysol to help us. Oh, it's getting on my computer. Shit. Excuse me, hold on. There we go. Point it my way. Yep, if I wasn't clean. Next we have my headband here. So this headband. Honestly, it's the best headband I've ever had. Oh, my phone just started going off. Somebody just texted me. Give me a second. Going to show you this headband. Small. It's a very cool headband. Yeah. You can hear how elastic it is. That's my favorite part. Next, we are going to. Metal tapping, is that something people like? This right here is my Wacom remote. Wacom, the overpriced brand for things you probably don't need. So,
now I'm going to be doing 2T, 2T from Gorillaz.
I'm going to be whispering in your ear, telling you all the things you'd like to hear. I'm going to be really quiet about it, though. The sound was too calm for that. We're going to cut that in post, probably. Maybe. It might make it more funny. But now we have this amazing Wacom remote. Very cool. Texture. So, next I'm going to write down something on this piece of paper. While I do Ace from Gorillaz. Oh, Powerpuff Girls. Hey, yeah, my name's Ace. So, really I like ASMR because it's a really great way to you know, show personality and things. You know, in to make sure that your world seems believable, that you're setting up and all that. Let me check my phone real quick. I was gonna meet my knife dealer. He's gonna get me a new switchblade. Not really though, but I'm sort of run out of things to hit maybe. I don't know if I'll ever do one of these again. It was really funny. So thank you. You're a rock star. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe. See you guys later.